This is our sweet little Ginger Ally. Ginger Ally, Ginger Ally. You're so cute, but you ain't smelly. She says, I'd rather have biscuits than have jelly. All right, everybody, leave her alone. Don't shake her little table. I'm trying to give her little tweets. This is not bad. I just want you to know that this doggy, little Ginger, is on this table that wiggles and wobbles. So she's by herself up here, calm, just eating away. So as you can see, this is sort of something that just is part of our temperament of our dogs. But the reason I'm giving her treats is mostly because I just took the biggest burr out of her lip that was cutting right into her. And she was a little worried. You know how you are when you're in pain. They kind of like didn't want to come at first. So, but she just got right up here. I just showed her a little tweet. Say, I did, Mimi. She's a little skittish. Like all the dogs I noticed this week are more skittish. When we've had so much going on, you're doing so good, sweetheart. But you can see how pretty she is. She's got this beautiful curl. Now, she has the true golden doodle curl coat. She's 22 pounds. I expect her to be the same, pretty much the same. She might be about 4 pounds heavier at maturity, 3 or 4. I don't think that matters. I think what matters is what you have in personality. And I don't know how you can decide between one dog and the other. If I was somebody trying to choose my doggies, I'd be like, well, it's cute. This is supposed to be stark white. It will be. I promise you that. I'll show you a picture of real white. Nothing's going to be white in our family. Well, there you go. I'll show you how it's even trying its best. But it's not going to happen. Not around this house. Not. We have a sloggy mess of rain, muddy red mud. Oh, what do you want there, sugar? And she has this adorable, like, liver-colored little nose. So when her tongue hangs out, it looks a lot like her brother Bowser. And she has this pretty little white chest. Okay, we're crazy about that. That's just beautiful. She has these little curls just dancing all over her head. I'm looking at her face. Her face is more blocky. I mean, you see how short kind of it is here from nose to the back of her head. I've been examining that because somebody was commenting how one of my dogs had kind of a long poodly snout, and I was like, oh, so no, don't tell me. Oh, I need to go have a nose job. Yeah, you would have to, wouldn't you? But it'd be like, ours. Oh, especially us girls. Lord, if we heard that when we were kids, we would. I swear we'd get a nose job. My nose is too long, too poodly. Well, anyway, she's like just the coolest, but she has these amazing amber eyes. And they go so well with this color, and we keep finding that. And of course, they're dilated. That stinks. But they are that beautiful yellow. I hate using the word yellow. It's amber. It's amber, tiger's eye, kind of amber. And I'm actually going to get another video. I'm going to get this one with a flash.